Now, what's surprising about the MERS outbreak here in Korea is how fast the virus is spreading. In just over 2 weeks, the country confirmed more than 30 MERS cases, meaning it's spreading almost 2 times faster than all of the Middle East region countries, which confirmed 29 cases last month. The infectivity of the disease is also alarming, as some of the patients caught the virus while visiting certain hospitals, at times for less than an hour. Now, fears and speculation are growing over whether the virus has mutated. Experts say viruses can easily change their shape for survival, and the result of such changes are the outbreaks of avian influenza, SARS Ebola virus, and MERS, which have been seen globally. They say the transformation is possible due to the virus's simple structure of genetic material and protein, and MERS in particular has a structure that is less stable, leading to higher possibilities of mutation, according to experts. If MERS does mutate, it's going to be far more difficult to forecast how it will act and develop. The speed of infections is likely to accelerate, and because there's no cure or vaccine for MERS, there won't be an answer for the mutated version as well. But because people also have the ability to build up their immune systems against the virus, experts say we won't have to be too worried about MERS as long as precautions are taken, along with good personal hygiene habits.